Back here at home, check out these flames. This fire broke out just after 1 this morning in a back bedroom of a home near Indian School and 107th Avenue. A viewer sent us these pictures. Thank you for that. The fire started spreading to the attic of the home next door, but firefighters worked fast, got it out before anyone was hurt. Investigators do not know how this fire started.